come back to clean. If you were to go back, what would you say? What would your ideal song be? That you sing?
If I went?
If you could go back, what would your ideal song be?
It's so hard to pick. I think Second to the Sound of Music. I'd love to see April in a pageant, so something maybe by Sandy Patty. You've got to get religion in there. Maybe another hard song. I do love country music, so maybe the song that would be nice. Thank you very much. I haven't thought about it at all.
Of course. Who's your favorite character? From the show.
Mr. Schuster.
Yeah? You think that's going to happen? A little wedding for you, Mr. Schuster?
I'm rooting for it. Yeah. But I think that April needs to get the help that she so desperately needs.
Yeah. And are you still doing Promises, Promises?
Pardon me?
Are you still doing Promises,
yes,
Promises?
We are. This is our night off. And so I'm here to support Sean and all the ladies. So proud of
her. And what do you prefer? Because you do a lot of stage work. Do you prefer, like, you know, TV shows or stage work?
It's hard. It's all acting to me. I'm a concert performer most. Because I get to pick the music and sometimes play a character, sometimes be myself. And be in front of a 85-piece orchestra. It's kind of hard to beat that. I love it.
And there's a rumor that Wicked is going to go on film. There's going to be an adaptation. Are you?
You know, that's been asking of me about me to be 4 years. And I think what they'll probably do is wait till they like Chicago and Phantom, which probably will happen in about 20 years.
Okay.
And I'll be playing
And what else do you have coming up?
I've got an album coming out next year. Working, it's going to be done my own TV show. Maybe doing the lead.